problem in 8th class, unit 1, rational numbers, in exercise 1.3. The problem is the cost of 7 2 by 3 meters of cloth is 12 3 by 4 rupees. Okay, here in the problem they given that the cost of 7 2 by 3 meters of cloth. Okay, that is 12 3 by 4 rupees. Okay, then we have to find the cost of 1 meter cloth. Okay, so the cost of 1 meter or cost per meter equals to find that we have to divide the 12 3 by 4 with 7 2 by 3. Okay, let's change the mixed fraction into improper fraction. 12 4s are 48 plus 3 51 by 4 divided by 3 7 3s are 21 plus 2 23 by 3. Okay, that is 51 by 4 into 3 by 23. Okay. Okay, my children, let's multiply. 51 into 3 is 153. Right. Divided by 23 into 4, 4 3s are 12, 4 2s are 8, 9. Okay. Let's change this into mixed fraction. Okay. Right. 153 division with 92. 92 1 is 92. Remaining is 61. Right. That equals to 161 by 92 rupees. Okay, right. Okay, this is the cost of the 1 meter cloth. That is 1 rupee 61 by 99. Okay, children, I hope you all understand the problem. Keep watching Kranti Maths.